birth is a very messy process. And ironically, this is important. I mean, I jokingly say that the best birthday present you ever give your kid is the very first one, and that's this big dose of vaginal fecal microbes. Boom, you're born with this. Welcome to the world, kid.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. That's really important because it kicks up the immune system, it gets the digestive tract going, it gets the brain going. And if you have a C-section, unfortunately, you miss that.
Between 2000 and 2015, the rate of C-section worldwide has doubled, and children at the age of 7 had a 50% increased risk of obesity if they were delivered by C-section compared to their vaginally delivered counterparts.
We know that cesarean sections are often life-saving and medically necessary for both moms and babies, but babies born by C-section really don't get exposed to mom's vaginal flora at all. Their bacteria often resemble that in the operating room or of the mother's skin. But babies born by cesarean section are at increased risk of different health problems, including obesity, allergies, and asthma. There was a great pilot study by our collaborator, Maria Gloria Dominguez-Bello. She took babies who were born by cesarean section and swabbed them with mum's vaginal fluid, and she saw that the babies who got swabbed, their microbiome looked more like a baby born by vaginal delivery than C-section. However, this pilot study was very small in numbers.
Now, Dr. Horrigan and her colleagues have launched a new study, swabbing hundreds of C-section babies and following their health for the next 3 years. Half the babies are swabbed with fluid from mom's birth canal, and half are swabbed with a placebo.
This is Evelyn Vukadinovich. She is 3 weeks old tomorrow. We won't know if she's in the placebo or the experimental group for a couple years. But just the chance to have her in the experimental group was worth it.
So this is our daughter. Her name's Clara Rose. Here we are at 39 weeks, and she has not flipped. So we are here for a C-section to get her out safely.
Clara Rose Quicken. She's a big old baby. 7 pounds, 14 ounces.
She's perfect. Something I've always wanted. And now she's here. We'll do anything in the world to protect you.
What I would say to mothers who are considering doing vaginal seeding themselves is to wait until we have better evidence from trials to know whether this is really effective in improving baby's health and whether it's safe.